Good afternoon, everyone. Even though it's still January, I just drew this flower up and I sketched it out, and then I actually filled it in with paint and other color, representing hopefully the spring, which is coming in a few months.